5 now. A cat named Kevin is recovering after letting his curiosity get the best of him.
His owners say he recently stumbled upon a sewing project and tried to eat a needle. We're going to show you the x-ray, which some of you might find disturbing. Vets at Dove Lewis say the needle was lodged in Kevin's mouth, extending up into his nasal cavity. The team gently removed the needle, pulling it out whole. Kevin's family says he's made a full recovery and he's back to his curious antics. I think